In 2018, the INEC leadership, following allegations of fraudulent practices against Amina Zakari, was deployed from head of operations of the Commission to Welfare and Health Department. With 44 days to presidential and national assembly election slated for February 16, the Independent National Electoral Commission (INEC) inaugurates two ad hoc committees to work during the elections. INEC Chairman Professor Mahamud Yakubu, while inaugurating the committee, said the former National Commissioner of Operations will now head Committee on Collation of Presidential Elections.
The second ad hoc committee, which is entirely internal to the Commission, it does not include external members, shall be responsible for the National Collation Center, from where results of the presidential election will be announced. Already, the management of the ICC has approved the Commission's request to once again use the venue in 2019. It will serve as the secretariat for collection of results and venue for briefing of international and national observers, as well as the media. It will also be responsible and accessible to all the agents of the 73 political parties fielding candidates in the presidential election.
Committee on Electoral Logistics was also inaugurated, with National Commissioner Ahmed Muazu as chairman. INEC chairman also said the commission, after meeting with ASU on Friday, will meet with Nigeria Labour Congress next week. He reiterated the commission's effort in ensuring free, fair and credible polls.
I wish to reassure Nigerians that we are on course to deliver credible elections in 2019. The commission has similarly contacted another critical partner, the Nigerian Labour Congress. The Commission plans to meet with the leadership of the Nigerian Labour Congress next week.
In a related development, the opposition People's Democratic Party (PDP) alleges poll that the choice of Amina Zakari is questionable.
The People's Democratic Party Presidential Campaign Organization outrightly, vehemently, and unequivocally rejects in its entirety the appointment of Mrs. Amina Zakari, President Buhari's blood relation, as the head of Collation in the same election in which President Buhari, as a candidate, has displayed a huge desperation to win at all costs. The appointment of Mrs. Zakari, who had been openly accused in various quarters of being a link person between INEC and the Buhari presidency in their schemes to ensure that we do not have a free and fair election, will constitute a direct violence against the presidential election.
All efforts to get the reaction of ruling APC prove abortive, as the party's national publicity secretary is yet to respond to calls as at time of filing this report. Al-Hassan Bala, ITV News, Abuja.